Hello, my name is Detective Isaiah, and I'm trying to solve the case of the missing cookies. This mystery takes place at a restaurant. This is what I'm trying to investigate. Oh, my name is Mrs. King, Mr. King, and my brother. They like cookies. I think it was them. One clue I found was chocolate on their faces. Another clue was the cookie jar was in the yard. I went to his house. It was not Mr. King. He was in Michigan. I went to Mrs. King's house. She was not there. She went to her brother's house. I called Mr. King. He said he was in Michigan all the time. That was his alibi. I called Mrs. King. She said she went to her brother's house. I called my brother. He got a new house. He picked up the phone. I heard munching noises. And I said, "Why are you munching?" He said, "I'm not munching." I hung up the phone. I went to his house. I saw some cookie crumbs on the floor. It led upstairs in the hallway. It was him. He hit the cookies. The case is solved.